First question, Ellie.
Mitch, obviously, pleased to bounce back after Sunday in that way.
Yes, I think, yes. Important, 3 points. Tough evening. I think it's not easy to play after the week that was so tough for us in all the aspects. And so happy because very important 3 points that, again, put us in a very good position on the table.
Strange game, that although it's 3-1, Hugo Lloris actually probably one of the best players on the pitch.
Yes, a strange game. Tough game. It's true that maybe I was talking before with your colleague, I think we conceded more chances in the last 30 minutes than in 90 minutes against Arsenal. With 3-0, maybe we drop a little bit in our concentration, that I think we start to think that the game was over. And always it's so dangerous when it's too much time to play. And of course, on the end, Hugo Lloris was man of the match, no? Man of the match, because save few action, was an unbelievable action that saved. And that we cannot afford that scene. But in the same way, I try to understand that was tough evening, difficult to play. The three emotional games that we play in the last week, you pay. It's not easy to feel fresh. Feel fresh in your legs or and your mind. Play or no play, eh? Players that play or no play, I think are the same. But I think for me the most important thing is just keep going. 33 points, third on the table, and I think a fantastic at the moment, fantastic Premier League season.
We all know it's been a difficult few months for Hugo. Do you feel like he's getting close to back to his best?
Look, for me, Hugo, playing well or sometimes not so well, for me is one of the best keeper on the world. But I back him because after 4 years and a half working together, I know the condition and the quality of him. And today is not surprise me. And when wasn't great, I think always I'm going to back because I know the quality keeper that we have.
Bush.
Is it distressing to see such a small crowd and such a quiet crowd, or it's just everybody's ready to
be done? I think we cannot ask more our fans. If I understand the question, I'm going to answer. Of course, that was difficult evening. But it's so difficult evening for not only the player, for our fans. And we cannot ask for more. I think we need to find our own motivation. I think sometimes this type of game happen that is after the defeat against Arsenal, you can understand the disappointed of the fans. And today, this evening, to come here to Wembley is so tough. I completely understand. Hope in the future to provide better performance, make happy our fans, and the fans wanted to come here to share with us the happiness. But nothing to say, because today to come to Wembley is tough. Was tough. I understand the situation, that why the Wembley wasn't great, no, in the atmosphere.
Okay, Sam Lee.
Congratulations for you.
Thank you.
Today, Son scored his 100th goal in Europe. 100th goal. And based on your opinion, how far do you think he can go further from now on?
I think he's in his best, Son. This season is in his best. We are so happy in the way that start to performance in the last few games, after the international break. Yes, it's difficult to guess, because I think he's still so young, great characters, he's so professional, enjoy a lot playing football, but enjoy more on the training ground, or in the same level. And if you want to go further, like a player, you must love your job. You must love training. You must love to spend time with your teammate on the training ground. If you are capable of that, if you feel like he feel, it's possible to do everything.
Okay, we'll take two more. Ali.
No, I think it's the same problem. I think the same problem that the start in the World Cup. If you remember the semi-final again, Croatia, when he left the pitch, remember? And then I think maybe to play after 3 days, again, Belgium. I think maybe affect a little bit. And now he's suffering that situation. In situation like today, that the pitch is a little bit not in a very good condition, maybe this area, the groins suffer more than when is the pitch different. And yes, and it's a thing that we need to care a lot about him. We need to protect him. He need to work a lot about to protect that sorted that problem, but it's will be a long period for him suffering this type of problem, because I was, when I was in Argentina, 19 year old, suffering pubalgia, and that is an area that is difficult to sort out the problem. But I don't believe this is a big thing. It's only he need to start to accept that situation and live with sometimes some pain and play.
Last one, Ali.
Yes, Oliver is only time. It's only time, and if he is capable to work how he's working and doing the future. The energy and the behavior is now, I think his future will be bright. We were thinking in the last few months to give the opportunity to play in Premier League for what different thing wasn't the possibility, but I think it's a player that we believe a lot, and I hope that continues growing for sure, and it's going to be a hope and wish that we'll be a great player for this club.
Okay, guys, thank you.